guys, today is Aukje's day.
So I wanted to change her and I had a hard time with that. Because I decided I wanted to wear, let her wear the very girly onesie that Teacher Pets sent me for her. And I could combine so many things with that. And it had to be in the same style as this onesie, a little bit with the nice edging, etc. But the sleeves are too short, just too short to cover the cloth arm pieces. So I had to think about something to wear underneath that. And first I had a onesie, but I didn't like that because it's two onesies over another. This is a onesie too and then another onesie, and I don't like that. So I searched in Asia Diana, her closet, and I found this size 50-56 t-shirt. And it's with a ruffle on the edge, and it's plain on the neckline. And I decided I can put that one underneath it, and I did. So now the sleeves of the... This onesie, this very nice onesie, is over the t-shirt, and I made it so that it just like looks like it belongs together. And so I kept the distance of this sticking out underneath the onesie the same, so it would look neat. And but then I had to think about what am I going to put her on over or underneath this onesie. And because there is very light blue in there, as you can see, very light blue, and it is the softer version of this legging. So first I was thinking I'm putting this legging over this onesie, and it's a very nice legging because it has also the lace kind and frills, and also bows with a glittering stone, and there are bows on the sleeves of this wonderful onesie too. So I first was thinking about doing that, but then I thought no, it's nice weather, so I don't want to put her into something with long legs. So I discarded that too. Then I was thinking maybe just with this bloomer underneath it. But this bloomer has, this is a bit small. And then the onesie and the diaper and a bit of the cloth of the legs is coming through it. So this belongs to another set, to another dress. So I thought, no, that's not an option either. And then I decided to put this skirt, this short skirt, with the two lanes of cloth on. And then I was thinking, do I have to put this bloomer underneath it, but it's exactly the same color. So then I thought, shall I make it very bold and do the blue one underneath it, because there's blue in there? But then I thought, no, that's a mismatch, that's too much. So I just decided to put a plain white underneath it. It's just like these, with the ruffles on the back, but then in white. So I took that, and I decided to give her tutu underneath this dress, because it looks so nice. And then I thought, shall I do the hairband that she had, shall I do that again, because it matched the skirt and the light pinks in here, and it's very chic. But then I thought, no, she already had that for a couple of days, so I decided to turn back to her where she came with, to her own white hairband with that. And it's very shiny material, and it's very very chic too. So I decided to do that. And then I thought, do I put socks under this? And then I thought, no, I'll go for the shoes. So I put these shoes on, and they're very nice. Let me see if I can show you guys. Oh, she's heavy. Oops, okay. And they're with the flower and the nice trim around, and also with the trim over here. So I put those underneath it, and so Asia Diana has her clothes of the day, of the couple of days, wearing now. And a nice onesie over it with the very broad, I don't know how this is called. So this is what she looks like now, and she's having her her tutu underneath it. Maybe I can show it when it hangs. It looks like this, as you can see. Just coming underneath of it. Maybe this can be a little higher. So this is what she looks right now, and this is her outfit of the couple of days. And when it's very warm, I take off her shoes, of course, and then she goes bare footsies. But now I am just showing what's going underneath on her feet when I want to make it a hole. And it's looking very nice on her, and it fits very well. And I managed to choose what to let her wear. It looks so cute. She's fast asleep, but she's sitting straight up. Well, not straight up. She's like that. But this is not possible with a girl her age. It's babies like this can't sit upright still. They can keep their head up, but then they have to be awake, of course. But they can't sit up on their own. My granddaughter even can't, and she's 4 months old now, so that takes a little while until they are figuring out their own balance and sit on their own. So, and she is 2 to 3 months. Yeah, she's 3 months, the size of 3 months, so it's not possible that she can sit. So, but that was only to show you. So thank you for watching, guys, and comment, subscribe, whatever you want, and thank you, bye bye, see you later.